But you never realize you have to get in line to suck a cock. You're telling me that 50 million screaming fans are never wrong. I'm telling you that 50 million screaming fans are fucking morons.
You don't mean it.
And this miraculously somehow we all seem to deal with it. Did anybody think that you were really seriously situation? In fact, I think that everybody thinks you're seriously full of shit. You think you're saying something relevant as you connect the dots. You never realize you have to get in line to suck a cock. You're telling me that 50 million screaming fans are never wrong. I'm telling you that 50 million screaming fans are fucking morons. You're not the only one whose life's a piece of shit. And yet miraculously somehow we all seem to deal with it. Did anybody think that you were really seriously situation? In fact, I think that everybody thinks you're seriously full of shit. You think you're saying something relevant as you connect the dots. You never realize you have to get in line to suck a cock. You're telling me that 50 million screaming fans are never wrong. I'm telling you that 50 million screaming fans are fucking morons.